नित्यानंदेश्वर परमशिव समारंभाम् नित्यानंदेश्वरि पराशक्ति मध्यमाम् अस्मदाचार्य पर्यन्ताम् वंदे गुरु परंपराम्। I welcome you all with my love and respects. I welcome all the devotees, disciples, samajis, satsangis, shrimahans, mahans, thanedar, kotaris, visitors, viewers. Kayakalpa participants. Nityananda Yogam participants, Nityananda Hindu University, Kailasa Hindu University participants, students, everyone sitting with us all over the world through Nityananda TV, YouTube Live, Facebook Live, Enlighten App, Kailasa TV, Hinduism Now, Twitter, and two-way video conferencing, having Nayanadiksha. I welcome all of you with my love and respects. I welcome all of you with my love and respects. Today is Mahaparinirvana Day, auspicious day where all the initiated disciples who lived with integrity to Guru, Linga and Sangha are liberated. Understand? Today I will reveal the sacred secrets of death and liberation. Listen to this statement. Now, creation, maintenance, rejuvenation, pulling out of delusion, liberation, all five happening now. All five into five, the permutation combination. Listen carefully. The principle of creation getting created. See, creating some object is creation, like a creating of the universe is creation. Power of creation, the principle of creation itself getting created. The principle of manifestation getting manifested. Listen carefully. So, like how, for example, if you observed after the Guru Parampara Stotra, I bowed down once more because I saw Kalabhairava, the Bididi Kalabhairava in two way is just such power and joy. The moment I saw him, I can't stop myself. I just bowed down. Listen carefully. You may think what this bowing down and the concept I am trying to describe what it has to do. Listen, the principle of time, Kalabhairava, not just Kala or time, principle of Kala is Kalabhairava. It means, listen, how Kala is experienced in our plane is different. How Kala is experienced in higher zones, like a Devaloka, Bhur, Bhuva, Bhu is ours, Subha, Tapa, Satya, the higher vertical time zones, the higher planes, how Kala is experienced, that all that put together is principle of Kala. Principle of Kala is Kalabhairava. Kala is part of Kalabhairava. Understand this. So Kalabhairava is principle of Kala. Same way, creation is one level. Principle of creation getting created. Listen to that very carefully. Listen intensely. Principle of manifestation getting manifested. Principle of maintenance getting manifested. Principle of rejuvenation getting manifested. Principle of pulling out of delusion getting manifested. Principle of liberation getting manifested. So, creation of the universe is one level. Principle of creation getting created. Creation energy getting created. So, the permutation combination of all these 5 into 5 is 25. All the 25 happening in you now. 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 Listen. Listen. If you meditate on this, you will understand. Some people manifesting in your life is creation. Some people leaving your life is rejuvenation. Some people getting back to your life is pulling out of delusion. Some people are adding bliss, joy to you, and you adding bliss and joy to them is liberation. All this, understand, whether it is people, places, object, health, anything you experience, it is all just the 25 principles manifesting, happening in you. If you are fighting with that happening, you are Jiva. If you are master of that happening, you are Shiva. If you sit now and complete with all these 25 happenings in your life, internally, externally, internally, some good things getting created. Some things which you think as good getting destroyed, rejuvenated. Some things getting pulled out of delusion. Some things getting liberated. Listen carefully. Everything happening in you is auspicious. If you understand that, you are Shiva. Inside you, outside you, everything happening is auspicious. I tell you, once you are initiated, once you are initiated, once you are my disciple, listen very clearly. Even if you think in your life things are falling apart, they are falling in proper place. Understand? Nothing is falling apart. They are all falling in place. Once you are initiated, you are integrated to Guru, Linga, Sangha, I tell you, nothing falls apart. You may, even if you think things are falling apart in your life, they all fall in place. Understand that. Nothing falls apart. Everything happening is auspicious. Everything is falling in place for the higher purpose. I tell you. Once you sit with that clarity, you are Shiva. If you are able to come to that clarity in your life, you are master of your life. You are Ishvara. I tell you. Whoever is constantly in firefighting mode internally lives as Jiva. Whoever lives in ferocious mode internally lives as Shiva. Listen, please listen. Whatever is happening is auspicious. Things are not falling apart in your life. They are falling in place in your life. For your higher purpose. Listen carefully. This five action, like creation, sustenance, rejuvenation, pulling out of delusion, liberation. These five principles means like creation of the universe is creation, the permutation combination of these 5 into 5, 25 is happening constantly in you. So understand the truth. Everything happening in your life is auspiciousness. With this one truth, one powerful cognition, if you sit and bring this clarity, completion, joy, restful awareness, this one principle in your life alive, then you are free from death. You are free from death. I can give you thousands of sacred secrets about death. Just catch this one truth. Everything happening in you is this 25 activities happening in your life internally, externally. So be very clear, if you are suddenly having lottery, wealth is getting manifested. If you are losing some money, the destruction of wealth is happening. But that does not mean you are a loser or something is wrong with you. You are Paramashiva. things are not falling apart, things are falling in place. Sometimes some wealth loss awakens strong active workaholic energy in you, which is you might have lost few thousand dollars, but the energy gets triggered in you, maybe worth of millions of dollars. I have seen this happening. So nothing is wrong, inauspicious. Understand this principle. Everything is auspicious. I am telling you. Sometimes people come and ask me that. People who are assisting me, helping me in the administration, they come and ask, Swamiji, these people who abuse Sangha and Swamiji, they are doing so much of bad and telling straight lies. Even that is auspicious. Please understand. For us, everything is auspicious. For them, it may be inauspicious. But for us, everything is auspicious. How? I will not explain that logic to you now, because the people who are abusing, if they know this understanding, they will get so frustrated. Understand one thing. I'll tell you a deep secret. A common man does not enjoy good news. Listen carefully. Only brilliant people, seekers, seek and reach my feet. Common men are has deep taste for violence, vengeance, anger, and negativity. So when some negative news is spread and they hear few times continuously some negative news, they try to search, Google, find. They get hooked. Over. They get connected. Otherwise, how will you justify, just in last few weeks, 9,000 subscribers have increased in YouTube. I'm surprised. We have not done any promotion. I tell you, abusers get punished. Kalabhairava deals with them. All that is one side. It is inauspicious for them, but not for us. Anybody who soaks into this powerful cognition, whatever is happening is auspicious. First of all, that powerful cognition fellow, you will not have violence inside. And you will not be doing anything wrong. You will be living as Paramashiva. When somebody tries to attack you, they only create karma. It's not that you have some karma because of that they are coming near. No. They create karma for themselves. You live in a pure Paramashiva space. Understand? Many people hear about me through some negative media, negative video, negative troll video or video making fun and all that. They hear about me through that. But when they start searching, seeking, googling, trying to find out what it is, what is the truth, they just get simply hooked, connected. And wow, they feel, what a treasure I discovered, because I have done so much of positive contribution, understand? I have given literally so much life solutions, so much of good things, auspiciousness. Our YouTube channel is like a Kailasa energy space. Kailasa powerful cognition, the Kailasa TV and Nityananda TV, Nityananda YouTube channel is Kailasa space. Anybody comes in, it just opens them Kailasa space and gives them the glimpse of Kailasa. So understand, for us, everything is auspicious. Everything is auspicious. Never be suspicious. Everything is auspicious. Listen carefully. If you are doing bad to the world, whether you get good publicity or bad publicity, it is bad for you. If you are doing good to the world, whether you get good publicity or bad publicity, it is good for you. That's all. That's all is the life. That's all is the life. Understand? I have done and I am doing, I am going to be doing only good. Huge good to the world. Large amount of good to the world. In next 3 months, more than 100 crore work is going to happen in multiple departments in India alone. So many projects have been now sanctioned. We are getting a huge property in Varanasi, Kashi Sarvajna Peetham, and few more places. I'll declare step by step, one by one. And I also have a good news to share with you all. Thiruvannamalai Arunachala Sarvajna Peetham court case in High Court, we won. The High Court has ordered in our favor. There was a case that the Hindu Religious Endowment Board was trying to take over the Thiruvannamalai Ashram. Due to various reasons, they themselves have dropped the case, and finally, High Court of Madras, Tamil Nadu High Court, has given an order in our favor that the Arunachala Sarvajna Peetham belongs to us, belongs to our trust, our Sangha. It's a good news, and I have so many other good news and good work happening in India. I'll announce every day. Listen carefully. If you are doing good to the world, the core principle is only good, and you are continuously doing it. Be very clear. Good publicity or bad publicity is finally only good for you. I am telling you from my experience. So much of abusal. From 2002, I started facing abuses, attacks. assassination attempts. In 2002, I started facing. But nothing has stopped. Nothing even reduced. It is just increasing. The Sangha is only increasing, increasing, increasing and expanding. The work I am doing is expanding. The abusers and attackers are only dwindling, dwindling, dwindling. And they become tired. Just by tiring them, I am making them irrelevant. I am just continuing my work. Happening, you see. Understand? Everything happening internally, externally is auspiciousness. I tell you, nothing falls apart, only falls in place. One of the most graceful beings I have seen in my life. I have seen so many graceful beings in my life. If I have to list, Annamalai Swamigal, Ram Surat Kumar, Tiruchi Swamigal, Narayana Swami, Isakki Swamigal, one of the most graceful being among all these, Tiruchi Swamigal. Most powerful cognition. He radiated constantly his Ambala Patuko, Ambal Patupa. In Tamil, he used to say, have darshan of mother, mother will take care of you. Ambala Patuko, Ambal Patupa. It is not an ordinary word. When he utters that word, I know his whole consciousness opens. It's true. Whoever was integrated to him, for them, it is an initiation. Do not mistake me. Osho gives one discourse. In one of his discourses, he uses the four-letter word multiple times. I am nobody to judge. One thing I can say. Disciples who are integrated to him, for them, it is an initiation. Disciples who were integrated to Osho, for them, it is an initiation. Understand? When you are integrated to your guru, every word is such powerful initiation. I have seen one great writer in Tamil Nadu, Balakumaran, a very great writer. He used to sit next to Visiri Swamigal, Yogi Ram Surat Kumar. Ram Surat Kumar will sip the tea in coconut shell. After sipping the tea, he will wipe the mouth and say, Kutu. Kutu means drama, means everything in the life is drama. He will utter that word. I have seen just once he will utter that word, Kutu. Balakumaran would have heard that word 10,000 times from Visiri Swamigal. But he will laugh, roll in the ground as if yes, he is high. It is not that he was acting, it was true experience. Every time Visari Swami utters one small word, like an initiation, it will hit him. Balakumaran will have the Kundalini awakening and roll on the ground and laugh. You will be in ecstasy. I tell you, when you are integrated to your guru, the powerful cognitions they manifest, it may be very simple word, but it will just open your Kundalini and make it into reality. Now, I am telling you about the most powerful sacred secret of death. 5 into 5 means creation, sustenance, rejuvenation, pulling out of delusion, liberation. This 5 into 5, these 25 principles is happening now in you. Take this as powerful cognition. And everything happening inside you, outside you is auspiciousness. This powerful cognition will make you intelligent, strategic, brilliant, powerful. It will not make you lazy, tired, bored, powerless. No, understand that. It will bring so much healing and energy, especially when you are my disciple. When you are initiated by me, integrated to me, understand. It just manifests in you like initiation. Let me declare very clearly, what is being integrated to me? Paramashiva defines very clearly in Sivadiksha, level 1, that Samaya Diksha, as long as you don't abuse, if you don't do the Shiva Aparada, Shiva Ninda, Guru Aparada, Guru Ninda, means as long as you don't abuse Shiva and Guru, that's it. If you are initiated and you have not abused me and you are not interested in abusing me, if you are clear about that, that's all, you are integrated to me. You are my disciple. Understand, if you are my initiated disciple and integrated to me, listen very carefully. This word may look very simple, but meditate on it, it will just open Paramashiva in you. Everything is auspicious. Whatever you think, good, bad, right, wrong, everything is just these 25 activities happening. Some thoughts getting manifested, some thoughts getting sustained, some thoughts getting distracted, some things coming in your life as manifesting, some things getting maintained, some things getting distracted, some things getting pulled out of delusion, some things getting liberated. Understand this. This 25 will go on in you forever. You can be in firefighting mode as a jiva, means deluded individual. Or you can be in ferocious mood as Paramashiva, individual. Be Paramashiva. With the clarity, everything happening is auspiciousness. Be individual, not individual. He manifesting through individual is individual. Understand? He manifesting through individual is individual. Today, Mahaparinirvana Day, I've read one story. One man goes to Kanchi Paramacharya and asks, please give me liberation. Paramacharya says, I will pray to Chandramoulishwara and during puja to give you liberation. He says, no, 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 you bless, that is enough. Paramacharya smiles and says, agattum. Immediately that guy starts jumping and screaming, saying that, I am blessed, I am blessed, I am liberated, I am liberated. He goes out. Then Paramacharya makes the comment, when you have so much trust on Guru, you will be liberated. I tell you, the kind of the connection that person had with Paramacharya, Paramacharya's one word is enough, he is really liberated. Fundamentally, it all boils down to your integrity to your Guru. The depth of integrity you have with your Guru, that's all. Depth of feeling connection you have with your Guru, that's all. Depth of integrity, depth of feeling connection you have with your Guru, that's all. In the world, there are only two kinds of people. People who are part of the solution of the universe. If you are not part of the solution, you are part of the problem. That's all. I will say, if you are not part of the solution, you are the problem. This universe, its solution is the sacred secret. Everything is auspicious. Relax in that sacred secret. Understand? I'll give you this one simple homework. I want all of you to do that. All my disciples, please do this homework. Especially Yuvarajas and Yuvaranis. Listen. Listen to this and do this homework. See, 1 year before, whatever you thought was bad destruction happening in your life, see now how that turned out to be so good and auspicious. Pen down. Whatever you thought as bad 2 years before, but now how it has turned out to be good. Pen down. Please understand. Actually, there was a time when we felt almost all doors are closed. She came and asked me, what God? She asked me directly, what God? We went to so many temples and prayed and did so many things. I said, stop. I will not question my Guru. I'll be a chaste disciple to Paramashiva, chaste follower to Paramashiva, chaste devotee to Paramashiva. I said, you will see soon why Mahadeva Paramashiva is doing this and how it is going to turn good. And now we know 100% sure the whole thing turned so good, such extremely powerful good. Actually, because that day, that situation, now whole Kailasa has manifested. They all said, Swamiji, almost all doors are closed. I said, don't worry, sky will open, roof will open, we'll take off. That's exactly happened. Listen, I really want each one of you to do this homework, this exercise. right? Five incident each year. For example, 1 year before, five things you thought really bad thing happening to you, but how it has turned good. Pen down. Five. Then 2 year before, what all you thought bad things happening to you and how it has turned good now. Just 5 year. Each year, 5, 5, 5, pen down today. Then you will understand Paramashiva is auspicious and he is manifesting. I tell you, it is such powerful truth, not just powerful cognition alone, truth. Understand? I will only give you the truth. If you understand this one truth and settle down, even death will be such a sweet liberation. Hi! You are a mother ma. Wow, you look so sweet. I've seen you in Indian movies. They always show you are a villain. No, but you look so cute now. Come, come, come. So what time I'm supposed to leave? Shall I finish my puja and we will go together? Bye. Let me just finish the puja and come. Your mother ma will tell, I know. You fellows are disciples of Nityananda. I know. You fellows will be doing like this only. That is why I came half an hour early. Do your puja. Understand, I tell you. I tell you, understand. With all my love for you, I tell you the truth. Name bhakta pranashyati. My devotee will not perish. With all my love, I tell you, I do not care about trolls. I am not speaking for them. I am speaking to my devotees, my beloved devotees, for my beloved disciples who are waiting for me. I am talking to you. I am talking for you. Who are waiting for me every day. Please understand. Name bhakta pranashyati. My devotee do not perish. Chipram bhavati dharmatma sarvaschantim nigacchati. Kaunteya pradijanihi name bhakta pranashyati. Understand? I tell you, with my tremendous love, just meditate, internalize this powerful cognition. Everything happening is auspicious and Paramashiva is within me doing all these 25. 2 years before, what I thought is negative, destruction, death, happening to me, now I am seeing it is such rejuvenation and positive explosion. That time I thought things are falling apart, now only I am seeing things have fallen in place, not falling apart. I tell you, today Mahaparinirvana Day. I give you all this as a boon. Meditate on this one powerful cognition. And I give you the boon, commitment. I'll make this into reality. Mahaparinirvana Day. Anyhow, I am responsible for your liberation, for your enlightenment. As a responsible guru, I give you this powerful cognition. Whatever is happening is auspicious. Parama Mangala. Parama Shiva. Shiva means causeless auspiciousness. You can even Google and see the meaning. Shiva means causeless auspiciousness, reasonless auspiciousness. Parama Shiva means ultimate causeless auspiciousness. Parama Mangala, Sarva Mangala, Parama Mangala. Everything happening is auspiciousness. Do this exercise. How? Something which you thought is negative 1 year before now turned out to be so positive and auspicious. Do this exercise and align your logic to this truth. Whatever is happening is auspicious, and this 25 activities happening in you, understand, listen carefully. When the rejuvenation happening, if you are not understanding that, that is what is delusion. Have little patience for Paramashiva to do his work. Two years before, the situation I was telling that almost all doors were looking like closed. My administration team was not understanding it was a rejuvenation happening. They were in delusion. They were crying. I said, no, don't worry. Paramashiva will do only good. It's a rejuvenation happening. Things are not falling apart. Things are falling in place. Now it is true. All I had is little bit of trust on Paramashiva and patience. My love for my guru. I just remembered the thumb which I used to keep in my mouth and bite and sleep holding my guru, Arunagiri Yogeshwara. As a kid, I'll sleep in his lap. I'll just take his thumb and put it in my mouth so that he will not walk out while I'm asleep. How the kids used to hug the mother and sleep like that. I'll sleep in his lap. I just remembered how sweetly I rest in my guru's lap. How I sweetly relax in my guru's lap. Still I am in that same space. I just know he is doing the right thing. I just need to have a little patience to see, understand. If you bend the powerful cognition, the truth, everything happening is auspicious for your logic, you are deluded. If you bend your logic to this great truth, you are liberated. And I commit with you today, for all my disciples, I'll make this truth into reality. Today is Mahaparinirvana Day. As a responsible guru, I give you this powerful cognition. As a responsible incarnation of Paramashiva, I give you the boon. I'll make this into reality for you and give you liberation, enlightenment itself. Understand? Today is the day, with deep gratitude to all my ancestors. Even understand, when I say my ancestors, it's not just my father, mother and their parents, not only that. All my gurus, all my acharyas, all my teachers, everyone who gave me food during my Parivraja Yatra. And I am also present Maharaja of Surya Vamsa, Surangi Samrajya Sarvanya Peetam, Surangi Samrajyam. So all my earlier kings, predecessors, for all of them, for all of them, today I am giving Maheshwara Puja. And liberating all of them. and all my initiated disciples who lived with integrity to me, to all of them I am giving Maheshwara Puja and liberating all of them. Understand? All the Guru Parampara, all the Raja Parampara, all the disciples who lived with integrity and left the body, all of them, I'll be giving Maheshwara Puja and liberating them with tremendous gratitude on this auspicious day. I tell you, meditate on this great truth. Everything happening is auspicious, and even what you think is destruction, death, suffocation happening in you, it is only rejuvenation happening. Don't fall in delusion. Get out of delusion. I will liberate you. Do this homework. I will pull you out of all delusions and liberate you. And whoever does this homework today, I give you the punya of giving Maheshwara Puja to me. If you just do this homework today, it is equivalent to doing Maheshwara Puja to me today. You don't need to pay, without paying, without spending any money. Just do this homework. I give you the punya. Good karma, punya. Of doing Maheshwara Puja, and I commit with you, I will liberate you. I'll give you liberation. Just do this one homework. Bend your logic to this powerful cognition by internalizing. Whatever is happening is auspicious. Nothing is falling apart. Everything is falling in place. Understand? Nothing is falling apart, everything is falling in place. Now, let's start the homework. I want you to do the homework now. Sit and pen down. Before the Maheshwara Puja, complete the homework. Indian time, after 12 o'clock, there will be Maheshwara Puja will start. I commit with you. All my disciples, I will liberate you all from death and birth, recycle and give you conscious freedom, either to be in liberation once for all or take birth as you want consciously, a complete conscious freedom to be liberated. Liberation itself. I give you this boon. Let's start the homework. Please sit straight. start penning down five incident from 1 year before. What you thought was bad, suffocating, but now what turned out to be good. After writing, reading, tear it down and destroy it. Don't show it anyone. It's only for yourself. 2 years before, five incident. What you thought to be really bad, now turned out to be great. Pen down. 5 years, each year five incident. Just this 25, pen down. Let's start.
Om Nityananda Paramashivo. नित्यानंद परमशिवोऽहम् ओम नित्यानंद परमशिवोऽहम् ओम नित्यानंद परमशिवोऽहम् ओम नित्यानंद परमशिवोऽहम् आनंद परम शिवोहम ओम नित्यानंद परम शिवोहम ओम नित्यानंद परम शिवोहम Oh. ananda paramashivoham om nityananda paramashivoham om nityananda paramashivoham om nityananda paramashivoham Om Nityananda Paramashivoham. नित्यानंद परम शिवोहम ओम नित्यानंद परम शिवोहम ओम नित्यानंद परम शिवोहम ओम नित्यानंद परम शिवोहम
नित्यानंद परम शिवोहम लिसन टुडे होल डे इंटरनलाइज दिस वन ट्रूथ व्हाट एवर इज हैपनिंग इज ऑस्पिशियस एंड अलाइन युवर लॉजिक to this great truth. I commit with you, I'll liberate you. Listen carefully. I'll tell you some secret, very important secret. I am talking to my disciples who are integrated to me. All these manangatta trolls, get out. These shameless trolls, get out. These shameless trolls and eavesdropping fellows, now leave. It is time for you to leave. I'm talking to my disciples. All my disciples, listen. I'll tell you the secret. Actually, when you die, when you leave the body, you will, once the moment you left the body, you will just know everything happening around you. It's not that you will enter into some dark valley. No. You will come out of body and everything happening around you, you can see very clearly. I tell you, you will know you are dead and you will know all the people around you, how they are reacting, how their first reaction outside, and one funny thing, you will know exactly what they are thinking inside. Some of your sons, daughters may be very happy, wow, now all property is ours, and your wife may be crying outside and thinking, appa, the fellow is dead, now I am free. Whatever they are doing outside and inside, both you will know. I tell you, someday scientists will prove what I am talking. I am telling you the truth. You will exactly know what is happening around your body. Roughly 15 days. If you are a person with a lot of completion, full 15 days, you will be able to know. If you are a person with a little agitation and that anger and restless guy, maybe 10 days, like that. That will differ between 10 days to 15 days. But you will completely know what is happening around your body, how it is getting carried. Everything you will know. I am telling you, this is the truth. See, with my all my integrity to Kalabhairava, I am telling you the truth. You will actually know what is happening. And you will also know all my integrated disciples. You will also know I just manifest that time. And take you into the space of Paramashiva. You will simply know. Understand? There are hundreds of proofs where the family of my followers, the follower left the body and his family goes to some people who talk to spirits and all these Arulwak and Akashic reading, and they go and ask, and that guy tells, hey, don't leave Swamiji, he's Paramashiva. After leaving the body, I realized he is Paramashiva and he has liberated me, he blessed me, don't leave Swamiji, they advise. All that is secondary, leave that. At some time, science will prove what I am talking. But I am telling you the truth. You will actually know exactly what is happening around you after you leave the body. You can see people reaction, action, everything. That's the truth. See, few days before there was an article in the internet about how the small flame, they take it and test with the movement, shaking, and how the Big Bang is created. That whole research, study, you can Google and see. When I read so clearly, I saw what Paramashiva is explaining in Agamas as a Purana. Understand? He explains when the Shaktipada is done, how the Kundalini Purana happens. Exactly that. The scientists are slowly tiptoeing towards the Vedagamas. Like that, one day they will tiptoe to the truth I am revealing. Actually, when you die, you will be so aware of everything happening around you. Inside, outside. Means, like people around you, what they are behaving, how they are behaving outside and how they are thinking inside, both you will know. And you will know what is ultimate reality at that time. So for all my disciples, I tell you, I give you the boon. Internalize this one great truth and be powerful. Enjoy life. Celebrate life. Life is auspiciousness. Whatever is happening inside you, outside you is auspiciousness. Enjoy. Let your logic be aligned to this great truth. Be powerful. Celebrate life. Enjoy life. I will liberate you. I give you the commitment, I will liberate you. Today, just internalize this one great powerful cognition. And come to Maheshwara Puja. You don't have to pay, without paying any money. Just if you internalize this one powerful cognition, I give you the punya of Maheshwara Puja and commitment, I will liberate you. Because today I am going to give Maheshwara Puja to all my ancestors, physical ancestors and psychological ancestors, my acharyas, teachers, and all my guru parampara. See, I have inherited so many guru paramparas, like Tonde Mandala Adhinam, Madurai Adhinam, all my Guru Parampara, my Guru Mahasannidhanams, for all of them I am giving Maheshwara Puja. Today, understand? And Surangi Samrajyam, all my predecessors, my previous Maharajas, to all of them, I am giving Maheshwara Puja. Understand? Just internalize this one powerful cognition. I'll give you liberation. So with this, I bless you all. After 12 o'clock, Indian Standard Time, after 12 o'clock noon, we will start the Maheshwara Puja. You can gather by 12 o'clock. The Maheshwara Puja will start. Now with this, I bless you all. Yesterday, I announced that we are uniting nations. The work is ready. Because today, Maheshwara Puja, I didn't have time to announce all the detail. In the next further satsangs, I will announce in few days how we are uniting the nations for great cause, good cause of enlightenment and spreading, enriching Paramashiva's Vedagamas. So now with this, I bless you all. Let's all radiate with integrity, authenticity, responsibility, enriching, causing, living Shuddhatvaita Saivam, Paramashivoham, the eternal bliss, Nityananda. Thank you. Be blissful.